let's go ahead and let's try to get this one now or save it for the end. Five. Oh god. And these are all pretty big nests. Like, that's a whole at least one summer's worth of growth.
They have hexagonal little circular tunnels that they put their eggs into, and then they hatch into larvae and then hatch out into wasps. But basically, I'm just gonna knock all these bad boys down.
Yeah, they're not super active. Six. That's a big one. Seven. Eight. Big ones. Big wasp nests.